So this might come as a shock to you, but I actually put a whole lot of thought into every piece I do. Yeah, there's more to it than just putting some paint down on the paper. And with one like this Aleister Black piece, it is a little more obvious, a lot of the elements that are in there, so I thought I'd talk about that with you a little bit. So when I was putting this together, I wanted to do something, you know, that really gets to his persona. So I looked at a lot of the things, like the Aleister Crowley mysticism, his Dutch background, a lot of the things that are on his tattoos, and I also looked at kind of something I wanted to play with. I'm a longtime comic book fan. I've done comic books, and the artist Mike Mignola that created Hellboy has some distinct ways of putting a composition together that I've wanted to play with as well, so I thought this is the chance with this Aleister Black piece. So I took elements like the Hand of Glory and the Dutch Lion and a lot of Dutch coins there, as well as some demon statues that are in a temple in Bali, and also a silent film actress that passed away young in the 30s, and here she is haunting this piece, and put all of these elements together to create something haunting, but that also represents Aleister Black. And there's the finished piece. All bad.
She will not play by your rules. She'll play by her own.